three ingredients. Could have made it like this.